Surrounded by windmills and over the hill from Conception Abbey in rural northwest Missouri, it's a small school, housing one of the most successful basketball programs in the state of Missouri. The leader of the program, Tim Jermain, about to be inducted into the Missouri Sports Hall of Fame.
My first thought was, am I being pranked? You know, so I got a call here at school. That was a very humbling phone call to be considered for that. You know, but it certainly doesn't happen with a lot of help from the people I've had in my past.
A 1986 graduate of Jefferson, started his coaching career at Albany fresh out of college from Northwest Missouri State.
I've always said that Albany was very, very supportive. I was a young coach, and I'm sure I made mistakes, but you know, they allowed me to learn, so to speak, and allowed me to grow, and I'm extremely appreciative of that.
Jermain spent his first 10 years of coaching with Albany until an opportunity to return home opened up.
When I came to Jefferson, I was a high school principal. I coached high school softball and high school boys basketball. There's a two-year stint here that I coached both basketball teams. Now I just solely coach the high school boys.
He inherited an already successful program at Jefferson, but what he did with the program perhaps took it to new heights. Four state championships since 2006.
You know, these guys, a bunch of seniors that sit on the, you know, a lot of them sit on the bench, didn't get a lot of playing time in the past, but those of us at Jefferson knew what a great bunch of guys they were and what a great bunch of players they were.
Seven Final Four appearances, numerous conference titles, and district championships, and between boys and girls basketball, Jermain's won more than 800 games.
I've had teams that are fortunate enough to win the state championship, and you know, those things are rewarding. They're rewarding for a lot of hard work. But you're not just for those teams. I mean, sometimes there's kids that contributed to that state championship that aren't playing on it. They were there the year before to help develop that.
Regardless of how the season's ended, his outlook on his coaching resume extends well past the wins and losses, and even the state championships.
I have some players that have moved on to tremendous careers and have some that are coaching, and to watch how they impact others' lives, you know, that's rewarding to know that they've gone on and been successful in whatever they chose to do.
He's coached for more than 30 years, so why does he keep going?
Still love doing it. I still look forward to coming to practice every day. I look forward to the games.
And on Sunday, Jermain will be inducted into the state's Hall of Fame, and his name will be forever remembered with the other greats who impacted sports across Missouri.
First, they sent me the list of people who were inducted last year, and you know, Kansas City Chiefs players and Ned Yost and people like that, and you're like, you know, that's hard to comprehend that your name's with that group, and so that, you know, it's probably going to be a little surreal experience to be at that event with some of those people, and then, you know, it'd probably take a little bit to sink in, just, you know, because, you know, it is a tremendous honor, and I guess it's one you hope you're worthy of, because it's kind of hard to put in context of that.